A shop assistant used his phone to secretly film up the skirts of unsuspecting customers. Scotmid employee Robert Stevens was caught in January 2018 shortly avoiding jail for a voyeurism crime. Police found 10 videos on his mobile, which had been recorded at stores in Bishopbriggs and Milngavie, both East Dunbartonshire. Officers also uncovered 3,244 photos and clips of what were described as extreme pornography. The 33-year-old appeared in the dock at Glasgow Sheriff Court. He pled guilty to filming a number of females without their consent and knowledge. Stevens, of Lennoxtown, also East Dunbartonshire, further admitted possession of the pornography. The charges spanned between December 2012 and August 2017. He was bailed pending sentencing next month. The hearing was told Stevens was spared jail in January 2018 at Dumbarton Sheriff Court. He was ordered to carry out 300 hours of unpaid for a voyeurism conviction. But, that same month, Stevens' home was again raided. A number of devices found there were later examined. Prosecutor Lauren McRobert said a phone video of him filming women before passing the camera under their skirt to film their underwear was, initially, recovered. The police identified the location of the videos. These are sites where Stevens was employed as a store assistant. Stevens, who no longer works for Scotmid, later admitted to police he had recorded the footage without the knowledge of the women. Stevens was placed on the sex offenders list meantime. For more on this story, visit the news article link.